stay focused on our... Recruit! You survived! We need to regroup at once! The Horde leaves them. Recover our supplies! But don't fight too many Murlocs at once. They're dangerous in packs.
I need to be closer.
We won't rest until the expedition has been found.
Quite the storm. Probably hit the first boat.
Mark my words. That storm was unnatural.
My thanks. We'll find the expedition yet.
The Horde leaves no one behind. You three, search for more survivors. Recruit, you and I will push forward. Nothing could keep me from her. And as a soldier of the Horde, she knows we leave no one behind.
It is too far away. I need to target something first.
By the Quillmore.
Eat first. I won't let you starve to death. Recruit, Quillbore pose a far greater threat than Murlocs. You must be ready to face them in battle. Charge towards me! A warrior's lamb will spend some of your rage to deal damage. You can slam as long as you have enough rage. Charge at me again to get within striking distance. Well fought. Charge will build your rage and damage your enemies. Oh, one more time. Charge! Enough. You're ready to fight the Quillbore. Now we rescue our brethren. Stay focused on our mission.
Very bad. Mojo on the side.
We'll head north to see what the others have found. Wansa, rest and regain your strength before joining us.
I'll be seeing you soon, then. Your daughter be right to count on you.
The Horde never abandons its soldiers. I will not abandon her.
Ah, good, you're here. The Quillbore... Of course, you come to me for aid. Shireloran, keep yourself safe.
We move, now! Those monsters have my daughter!
Shuja? I saw no sign of her. Perhaps she evaded capture.
One can hope.
I need
she
to be
rarely
closer.
Acts with such caution.
Closer.
We serve the jail lord.
Must be Warlord Brekka, Shuja's mother. She always said you'd save our hide.
We're not safe just yet. Where are the others?
Time is no idea, but I got a way to find out. This here's a tiny version of the Choppy Booster Mark V. Just let me enlarge it. Okay, might have overdone it a bit. Hold on. It ain't pretty, but it gets the job done. Looks like the camera's working like a charm.
If it has a camera, then why does someone need to be up there?
I need a backup plan, in case your recruit gets dropped like a rock. Oop, this thing still on? Hey, pal! You accepted all liability by agreeing to this.
Be quiet. I see something.
We will take your soul and raise the dragon from the dead.
Cowards! Soon you will face the full might of the Horde!
Ha! Our dragon will crush them. We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life.
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? Is it too late for us to run?
We do not run when our people need us. Find us a way through all of those undead.
Hey, you say jump. I provide the rocket boots. How about a giant boar?
Whatever you do, make it quick. My daughter's life is at stake.
Not do that yet.
Here, try it now. Oh, who needs a
that
giant boar when
written.
We can do that? Try it again. Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's get back to Grimax.
The Horde leaves no one behind.
Ready to make some gold? When you blow up those zombies, remember that my proprietary invention made it happen. Liability? It looks like that rig is about to, explode.
Mother, I failed. Lord.
Hang on, Shuja! Recruit with me! Lokar Ogar! Check on Shuja.
Mother, I tried to stop the ogres on my own, but I failed. My strength was not enough.
Shuja, The Horde is strong, not when we fight alone, but when we stand united. Now, tell me what's happened here.
As you command. The ogres are using necromancy to raise a dragon from the dead. They need sacrifices like us to fuel their magic. They're about to start a ritual that would... already begun. They're going to use the life force they've gathered to reanimate the dragon.
Then we must take action. Remember that when we band together, the Horde can conquer any challenge. We will bring an end to these rituals before the ogres can complete them. Lokar Oga!
Never a dull moment with the Horde. Let's see if we can find one of those rituals.
I will do whatever it takes.
I will join Bo farther north, where the harpies roost. Meet me there.
Seem to have captured a forsaken prisoner for their ritual. Persistence can win any battle. Stay ready. Take care of yourself.
We must rescue the others. Herbert, I'll cut a path straight through these harpies.
Count me in.
It is too far away. Out of range. I need to get closer. I am out of range.
Need some? A shame I must break such a fascinating spell. Keep the harpies away from me!
Just a nibble!
I need a target.
Your back. Let us strike them down.
You do not fight alone. Loktar Ogar!
Something big is coming this way.
Then we slay it together for the Horde!
Make ourselves scarce, shall we?
Make an offering you to boss! Counting on me.
It is too far away.
Thank you.
An alert mind is a strong mind. Maintain your balance.
See you around.
I will do whatever it takes. Well fought. We're one step closer to crushing those pitiful ogres.
Is there no one who can grant me glory in death? End my suffering!
Speak, Wonder.
Yes! Let us fight as true warriors! Show me your strength! And end this! You must use execute to finish me! Grant me a glorious death! Death! At last!
I wonder if this island will kill me. You're the only hope those survivors have left.
No pressure. And make sure you be stopping that ritual.
I need a target. not have a target. I need to get closer. Too far away. I need to target something first. I need a target. Target something first. I do not have a target.
A rescue party. Earth Mother, guide their path.
I will harvest your life force, and then those who sealed me in here shall burn.
I need to get closer.
Thank you, friend. I will bear us to safety. Hop on. Anche, watch over and protect us. Dark magic has brought ruin to this place.
Oh, good. You made it out.
You did good saving the survivors and killing the spiders.
Those spiders had their rightful home destroyed. They deserved better.
Well, if you be putting it that way.
Together.
You have a problem with spiders, Wansa?
Yes. Recruit, we push forward. The rest of you, hold this position. ogres will cower before the Horde.
Need some forbidden? A willing test subject. Such a rare find.
Good. Now act like an ogre. Get us inside.
Don't speak. Just smile and wave. The dumber you look, the better.
More sacrifices. Go to cooking pit. Wave at Warcraft. Show what you got.
Keep moving. See if we can learn anything about the ritual.
What do we have here? All the sacrifices we thought we lost. Take them to the back. We'll seal them with the wardstones like we did.
This one got some moves. You dance good.
I said act like an ogre, not dance like one.
Warlord Thunderwalker, we have to destroy those seals, now!
Raw strength won't be enough. We need to end the spell. The Horde has endured worse than this. Fish find them and use them to free the Warlord.
Necromancy! It's insane, right?
It is too far away. I need a target.
Sacrifices for killing. Good.
I am out of rage.
Repeat sacrifice! You know, stop it! We speak too soon!
Interested in some experimentation?
I need to get closer.
You have my thanks, but we must still end the ogre's ritual.
Peace, friend. Be careful. Ancestors watch over you. Goodbye.
I am out of rage. I need a hug.
We've slain almost all of them. Keep fighting!
All this necrotic energy.
I cannot attack that target.
The ritual must nearly be complete.
Attack that.
You strike. I'll draw his attention. Shoot him. Heal our wounds.
As you command.
Mokhtar!
Prepare to join your precious dragon in death!
You need women! You will not stop the ritual! Not after all we have done!
Together, we can put an end to the invasion.
Abramir will destroy you all!
Strike now! For the Horde!
Did we stop him?
Foolish old man! You have given me nowhere near enough power!
The car, Hogar! Victory or death!
Pathetic mortals! Your dance will nourish me!
Reinforcements. I knew they would find us.
Lord and thunder, soldiers! We've been trying to push our way past the storm.
The Horde has endured worse than this. Don't let your guard down. For the whole mount a wyvern and fly home to Orgrimmar. Glory awaits us.
Those brutes could wield such magic. If only I had more time to study it.
I am glad that you do not. This island must be allowed to heal.
Look, on the horizon, one of our gunships.
An impressive display of the Horde's strength. Those ogres would do well to run and hide. Come, recruits. It is time we return to our home.
Grimar, bulwark of the mighty horde.
We won't rest until the expedition has been found. Don't let your guard down.
I require the services of one whom I can trust completely. I have taken the liberty of assembling a team for you. Retrieve my prize. Greetings.
Aemon.
Good.
We're all here.
I have a potion for each of you.
Don't drink it just yet.
Come, champion of the Horde. Let us pay my father a visit. Zul, we will speak later.
Out with it.
Times change, and so must the Zandalari.
The Trolls were first to rule this world, and we shall rule.
We have only a few moments alone. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmia, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an unruly council. Scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need.
Princess, what do you want? Why you left? You told your father you were going exploring, not negotiating.
Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid.
It is good to be the king.
Greetings. My life for the throne. General Jacquizet interfering. You need only signal them. Come, hero. Let me show you around. It is said that the Great Seal is one of the only things still standing that is older than the Zandalari Empire. My father...
Princess Talanji was kind enough to inform us of an old portal network we might be able to tap into.
You can find your...
For the Horde!
Why, hello.
Oculus. See what you can do with the portal system here. We will need supply lines to the Horde capitals. Champion, you seem to be on the right track for gaining the trust of the Zandalon. I must attend to my other duties. Good luck.
I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe.
Fear the darkness.
Between our world and the Shadowlands has been sundered. The Ebon Blade stands ready. I await you in Orgrimmar. Come, before the icy grasp of death claims all of Azeroth. Champion, preparations have been made. Nazgrim will tell you of the grim fate that has befallen our allies.
An agent of the Maw is attacking Oribos! Defend the Arbiter!
Hold. The Maw's power does linger upon them, but I sense...
We must bring them to the Overseers at once!
Come with us, stranger.
The reports from our scryers were unmistakable.
The Moor shuddered for a moment, as if reacting to some change.
An ill omen, to be certain. What can it mean?
Overseers, this stranger appeared at the city's edge. I believe them to be a living mortal.
Another unexpected development. We shall see to their reception.
The Arbiter watches over all.
Fate guides your hand.
Every attendant in Oribos.
Wondrous news, honored voice. Mere moments ago, there was a disturbance at the boundary of the Moor. Then this mortal appeared, claiming to have broken free of it.
A living mortal? Surely their presence here serves the purpose. If the Arbiter reacted to their arrival, perhaps they are the key to waking her.
Is this mortal worthy of such an audience? They may prove to be an agent of the Jailer.
It is the Arbiter's place to judge souls, Kasher, not ours. I will bring this mortal before her. With her voice have I spoken. Until we speak again.
Blessed be her voice.
Trust in the purpose. Your path is chosen. Speak, mortal. I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence, mortal. What might your purpose be? She is unchanged, ever silent, ever still. When you arrived in Oribos, I saw the Arbiter stir for the first time in many cycles. It gave me hope that she would awaken and resume her blessed purpose. Mere words cannot describe the glory it was. Step forward, that I may show you. Come forth and be.
Every soul has its place.
We will face whatever comes.
The Eternal City must be protected.
Leave me be. Get on with it!
I have opened countless portals in my lifetime, but never one that connected two planes of reality.
I thought death was the end of existence. Here, it seems, death is a power that offers new beginnings.
Sees all things. It would be my pleasure to help. Divided attention. Death is the ultimate transaction.
Welcome to the Eternal City. What do you seek?
Hmm.
It is clear you deserve only the best.
She sundered the helm. The sky above the citadel shattered. The spire of an immense tower appeared beyond the veil.
If the Moor's influence bleeds into your realm, the balance between life and death will be broken. All you hold dear will be consumed in darkness. What news do you bring? Tell me. How did these allies from your world become trapped in the Maw?
Sylvanas Windrunner sent her agents to abduct them. Dark, winged beings who caught them in chains and dragged them through the shattered sky.
The winged Kyrian of Bastion ferry souls from the mortal realm into the Shadowlands, but not with chains. And they are noble, untainted by the Maw.
True. But it would seem this is the only clue our mortal friend has to follow. It falls to us to open the way for them.
Overseer Karsher, take this mortal to the Ring of Transference. Use our anima reserves to open a pathway to Bastion.
But honored voice... We have so little anima in our reserves. Surely we should be more...
See it done, Karsher. With her voice, have I spoken.
Come, mortal. I will show you the way. This teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference. What do you seek, mortal? We have precious little anima to spare, but the honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have. We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be unexpected.
By the Archon! The way is open?